Well, here I am in Scone in the Upper Hunter Valley region of New South Wales. I'm here to catch a train to Bomaderry tomorrow. Today's Saturday. I have to catch it tomorrow. It's a distance of about 470 kilometres by rail. It's not 470 kilometres in a straight line, but New South Wales Railways does nothing in a straight line. So, I have to do it tomorrow, Sunday, and the reason I've got to go from Scone to Bomaderry is Scone's the northernmost part of the OPAL card zone, and Bomaderry's the southernmost part of the OPAL card zone. Now, apparently, we'll see, on a Sunday, you can travel anywhere in the OPAL card region for $2.70. It may be $2.80, I'll have to check, it might have changed. But that's what I'm going to do tomorrow. I'm going to travel from Scone to Bomaderry. I think I'll get Quokka to show you where how it is on a map. Quokka, over to you. Well, here we are. This is the, I think, the first of four different trains I'll be on today. This is a Hunter rail car. I'll get the exact name of it and put it on the bottom of the screen. But it's 6:30 and we're about to go. Well, here I am at Central Station. I don't live in Sydney anymore, and I've just discovered that the daily cap is not $2.08 anymore, but $8.05. So this journey is now going to cost me $8.05. Still, all up, I'll be travelling for about 600 kilometres, so it's still good value.
The next train to arrive on platform 25 goes to Kayama. First stop, Red...
If you're leaving the train at Unanderra, you must travel in the rear six carriages. Stop at Bombo.
Doors closing. Please stand clear.
Next stop, Kayama.
I got here. It's 4:30. I think it cost me $8.05, but now I've got to run because I've got to get the train straight back. All right.